there's a warm-up that I usually do that involves seven notes. I think it's seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, seven notes. And I start on either a C below the staff or a G on the second line. And what it is, it's a chromatic exercise. And the great thing about this is that it gets all seven valve combinations. And if you do the low one, the lower one, it really helps you relax. It helps you get your air flowing. And it's a great little exercise. You'll hear a lot of trumpet players doing it. So I'm going to show it to you once, just very slowly. I'm doing this all slurs, just keeping my air moving, just medium volume, nothing too strenuous. Okay, that's it. The cool thing about this is that once you have those valve combinations memorized, if you start in the G, it's exactly the same valve combination. Here is an example. Okay. Now, I've been doing this for close to probably 25, 30 years now, so I can do it pretty quickly without even thinking about it. It'll take a few months for you to probably get that automatic, but it's well worth the effort. There's any trumpet fingering chart will show you those notes, and it's a great idea to start memorizing those chromatics because that will really come in handy later. So when I do the warm-up, I usually do it a little faster to get my fingers limber, to get my air moving, and this is what it sounds like. Now, the other cool thing about this is that you can do it either in duple or triple. So duple means two, triple means three. And here's an example of that. So if I'm going be da 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 da, one e and a, two e and a, so that's one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, like that. This exercise works really well with triplets. So triple it, triple it, triple it, triple it. So there's three notes per beat. The nice thing about the triplet pattern is that you have the beat on the top note and the bottom note, and some notes in between, which you should be aware of too. So try that warm-up. Just do it really slowly. Keep your air moving. Keep your fingers moving quickly and cleanly, and you'll have a great warm-up. Good luck.